Good morning, class. Welcome to another week of online learning. So today in math, we are finishing up with the triangles unit. We're going to be doing review today because we have a quiz tomorrow. So you've gotten this worksheet, okay, and it's double-sided, and it's all about finding the unknown angles, okay? And so when you're figuring out how to find the unknown angles, please make sure that you are using the anchor charts to help guide you, okay, because all of the rules are there. All right, so you should have everything you need. Just a reminder, you also know the line rules, right? So the angles on a straight line add up to 180 degrees, and the angles on the opposite, vertically opposite angles also are equal, okay? So those are the two line rules that can help you as you're finding the angles of your triangle, especially on the back page, which might need you to find multiple angles in order to find the angle that they've asked you to find. Okay, so please enjoy, work on this review, and if you have any questions, please reach out to me because you do have a quiz tomorrow that you're working towards. So if there's anything you don't understand, now is the time to ask questions, okay? All right, and there you go. That's all you have for today.